Won't be a second, guys. Just buying some skins. Okay, let's do this. For anybody watching too, I am streaming to both Twitch and YouTube at the same time. So, and this is the first time I've done it. So if anyone like has any issues with the stream or anything like that, please let me know. My dashboards say it's okay at the moment, but don't really believe what they say sometimes. A bit laggy. Yeah, I think I should have just changed that, Jeb. I noticed it was overloading, so I was streaming in 1080p. So what I did was I changed it, just rescaled the output. So let me know how that is. Thank you. If this doesn't work, then I'll probably just go back to streaming on YouTube, I think. So keep an eye on it, let me know what that's like. Hopefully we've sorted out the issues and we're good. Actually don't think anybody landed here. Dude, Jebra, thank you so much for the follow, man. Yeah, I restarted it in a different setting. So to see if it helped with the lagginess, but I can see that Restream's still trying to connect my YouTube one. All these are open. Okay, dude, yeah. No worries, my man. Let me know what it's like, quality, etc. I wanted to be able to stream to both just simultaneously. I've worked out how to get the chat from both. I think it's still trying to connect to YouTube, actually. Yeah, I know, it is live. It's just been a bit unnecessarily gay. YouTube's delayed a bit. Oh, what, in time? Is it, like, further back? I think that's standard anyway. It's more... It's, I'm not so much about the time difference. I'm not bothered about that. I'm just, it's more about the... As long as it's not lagging. That's what I'm mainly concerned about. Has the new season started yet? So I won another game. I won a game this yesterday. Stupidly wasn't streaming or recording though. Got 8 kill win. Fucking brilliant. It's probably the best game I've played. Lammy. Bandages. Right, I just need some more AR bullets now. Let's go see if we can find some people. Update on the 17th. Yeah, today's the 17th. Oh, 1 p.m. Pacific, okay. So that means they're going to go off later, which is good because 1 p.m. Pacific, I don't know, it's like a few hours from now, maybe an hour or two or some shit. Basically means I wouldn't have been able to stream later on, but which I'm fine with because I'm streaming now, so I can't stream later on. Where the fuck is everybody? 8 p.m. Okay, which is fine because that's when I'm getting off. Fucking mint. Buddy bags, did they trade? Oh, nice. Shots from? That's a question. Is that a car over there? Shit, I used all my fucking bandages. This. Get wrecked! Never seen that before. Let's get this win, Nissan. Yes, let's do this. That's what we're going for. I just need to be clever about it now. I think I've got enough loot to last me the rest of the game. Hitting that guy. Ah, the gas fucking killed him. Sorry, dude, such a shit way to die, but I need some bullets. That will do. Hey. My car's pretty beat up. Please don't die. Please don't die. Ah, you're fucking shitting me, man. Wounded. Absolutely fucking wounded. Fucking shitty truck. Oh well, the dream is over. The dream is over. I didn't even bet on it either. That's so stupid. Wounded. So that's my top 10 at the moment, as it stands. trying to get rid of these. That was a nice kill with the AK. Thanks, man. Yeah, I need to get rid of these. Twos and ones. That was the one I did yesterday. Nice top 10. Thanks, Jeb. And Nissan, if you think I'm talking to myself, I'm streaming on Twitch at the same time as streaming on YouTube. So I can see both my chats. So if you think, who the fuck is he talking to? I'm not crazy. I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to one or the other. Apparently Skirmish is back up. Oh, cool. I played a fives this morning, and it made it nighttime. It was weird as fuck. Oh my god, there's no cars. One car, are you kidding me? I just got fucking emails through the eyeballs there. Like, what the fuck was that? I know Skirmish was coming with the update. I didn't realize. It was already live, though. Where's the safe zone? That's all the way over there. Oh, Do these still do as much damage to the cars as they did previously? Or did they patch that shit? Patched. Oh, man. Guess I can make another one. Kinda, but not as accurate as they used to be. Bullet drop is bigger now as well. Fuck. Gone are the days where you could snipe someone with a magnum from 3 million yards away. I'll take it. I need some more of this shit. I like to have at least one procoag. At least 6 bandages. Get the stuff from the challenges. I honestly haven't looked. Right, let's go see if we can get a better car. Because this shit just simply won't do. I saw someone over here anyway, driving a car. Mickey Maz 13, thank you so much for the sub, dude. YouTube sub. Much appreciated. Trying to get to 200. Currently on 148, I think, now. In fact, I need to change that so I can see it. And I need to see that one. See if the police car's here. I watched a lot of H1Z1. Good job getting those smoke grenades. Those help big time in the end. Also, Molotov fire ones, gas aren't bad either. Yeah, I love a gas grenade. A gas grenade when it's like final three and a couple of people behind the trees. Fucking nothing better. I just heard a car. Where's the center of the safe zone? Try not to get bombed in the process. Try and find some people so we can get two tapped in the head. If you are new and watching and you aren't subbed, obviously please feel free to hit the follow, sub button, whatever button it is on whatever platform you're watching. It is much appreciated. If you're watching on YouTube, remember to smash the like button too on the video, really helps. All goes towards feeding my ego. Where is everybody? Bastard. You could play that game, yo. Da 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 da. Don't want him to destroy my car. For fuck's sake, I just can't kill him! I need to take a helmet, that's what I need to do. Because I can't rush him and I've just took his armor. Ha! Ah, fuck you. I knew someone else would be there. No, how is he still alive? He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
I'm fucking dead.
Yes. GG, dude.
This game is so bad.
GG.
Yeah, but come on, man. This game is so dead. I should have been dead, okay? I should have been dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
GG, bro.
GG, man.
The guy just got all the loot. To be fair, I read the patch notes. What happened to me there was, when he got too close to me, it blocked me from shooting, but he could still shoot his shotgun, because obviously when you get too close to objects, it restricts you. That's why I couldn't shoot another bullet into him to kill him. But they're removing that out of the game, which is good. So, but, what can you do? What can you do? Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. I've been live for 41 minutes. Fuck, you keep getting these shit spots. There's a police car. Alright, police car, gun, drive around, kill. That's what we're gonna try. If I miss this police car. I knew it was a risk. Alright, let's go get a gun. Are you shitting me right now? good place for loot. I just need to practice headshots, that's what I need to do. Because sometimes my aim in this game is ass. Absolute ass. He's hiding behind. How did he get me to zero? He didn't hit me! What?! What the fuck? You're getting reported. What? Oddshot that shit. You tell me when the fuck he hit me to get me down to zero. Ain't no way. No way. That was so stupid. Huh. I need to buy an AR skin. Don't mind if I do. AK. Not really my cup of tea, but. Medkit. One of them. Another one of them. Just need a helmet. See if the police car's over here. Find ourselves an AR, and then we're good to go. Okay, police car is not here. Was that AK? Could have swore I saw an AK. They This is a tutorial on how not to drive. If I get through that gap. Fucking hell, they don't make it easy, do they? Hold on, where's that? Dude, where's the crate? I'm fucking going for that. Make some fucking bandages quick. Give ourselves a slot for it. We're gonna make ourselves one of them. Let's go. Where's it landing? Is it behind Cranberry? Yeah, it's gotta be next to Cranberry, isn't it? Right in the middle. Again, this is how not to drive. Take this fuel load quick. Scream makes me creamy. Nice name. Mr. Druno going in. Landed in the middle of the fucking bridge. No, it's landed in the middle of the river. Get the bombs! Get out of the bridge! Fuck! GG, dude. Wasn't expecting him to fucking come chase me that far. As if that guy who was going into the crate didn't see me coming. Oh, man. That's funny. Okay, let's play at fives.
Hello.
What's up?
Mihao.
Hello.
Hola. Ciao a tutti.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello, guys.
Minutes left. Boom. Good, because I'm fucking hungry. Hungry. Thank you. Yeah, I want a new... I want an AR skin. Me too, dude. About to go for food now. Lucky bastard. Oh my god, I used to have loads of them. $3 now. Shit, I sold them when they were like $7.
Are you down?
Yeah.
Cranberry,
Town. Wait, Southwest Town? Southwest Town?
Yeah. Cranberry, bro.
I'm gonna land at the garage. Two white roofs. There's a Jeep.
Yeah, there's a police car as well. I'm gonna go for that. Oh, wait, no. I'll go for the Jeep. Somebody got the police car in the middle of the street. I've got a Jeep. Two have landed here. This is not me. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Someone's taking the police car. I'm gonna get shot. Ooh, fuck.
Where are you?
I'm in the car right outside. Don't come outside. The guy's got a gun. But...
stay inside. Killed the driver. He's running down the side of you.
You mean?
Yeah, he's next to you. Pink and yellow.
I'm white. Just get together. Pull back Ash if you can.
Dude, I'm fucked.
You fall or you're fucked?
I'm fucked. There's people all around me.
Somebody help me out. I haven't got a gun. Fuck. Right, I'm gonna get the taken and just come for you. Stay where you are. Where are you?
I think I'm blue.
Yeah, you are blue. Yeah, there you are, I can see you on the mini map now. Whoa, I'm getting shot from this way.
Oh, my whole team died. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you, I have no problem jumping. that. Fucking brilliant. I can't believe my team died and just fucking never said anything, just left. Let's get my health back. Every fucker was using the rooftops then, mate. I got so weak I had to fucking shred all my clothes just for bandages. Walking around with no fucking pants on. Was the roof he was on? What the fuck? Alright, where's this? Let me get down here. Where's the safe zone? Okay, we're in the safe zone, so we don't need to worry about the gas. Fuck you! Fucking team, you pieces of shit! Fucking lay down. I'm so fucking dead. No first aid kits, fucking 4 bandages, and 20 fucking million people looking for me. Okay, dude. I will be right back.
yes.
Blah, blah, blah.
Where are we going?
Hello. Digital.
Oh my god, your mic is ass.
Houses.
Yeah, which fucking
houses? House is open. Fuck, I just need a helmet, man. Come on. Help you.
Guy behind that other house, Infinity. No fucking way. He's 24 health. He stood in the smoke. Nice. Bastard. Trying to hide in the smoke. It's a fair play to him, to be honest. It's actually a really good play on his part. Give me one second, I just need to do something on my screen.
Oh!
Oh, look at these. They've got matching outfits. Oh, bless them. Fucking do this. Where's everyone going? Some people.
Hello, guys.
Okay.
We're going city.
Okay, I'm going to Cranberry. I'm following Blue.
Okay, me too.
Green, someone landed back there with you.
Okay.
I don't know where.
I'll just come to you.
Come on, just please give me a fucking AR. Please? Thank you. Smoke.
One guy, 12 HP. I'm gonna die looting, I know I am. I don't even care though, my whole team's dead. What have I got to play for, really? Grenade. 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 Has to be a car. Jeep.
piece of shit. What's the safe zone? Going the wrong way. All your teammates have been trashed so far. Yeah, I know. To be fair, I haven't really been the best. I've got more kills than them, though. Let's see. We can have some fun. Fucking chase me, you pussy! I'm gonna have to go back and get my fuel, Anna. I can't be arsed though, fuck it, you piece of shit. So the only downside is fucking when five people are shooting at you. Go pretend we're a train. Fuck, they drove off. I don't hear them anymore. Has to be someone left in this city, what the fuck? Running out of gas. wrong side. That's a Jeep. There's a Jeep. There was a guy in here just a second ago. As I pulled up there, there was a guy. Fucking driving today is terrible. And I pride myself on my driving skills in H1Z1. There's some fucker. Fucking brilliant. Holy fuck, no one's ever thrown one of them at me before. I'll take that shit. I'll draw one of them. I want to take it. Don't need that. Just drops 55 of them. Take that. There we go. Where are these shots from? Oh fuck, I got fucked. But ask me, do we care? No, we fucking don't. Nope, no wins. Pretty boring, really. 850 fucking dollars. Jesus Christ. How much do we have in my OP skins account? I got $14. What do I search? Browse. Search. What? In order to perform a search, you first must log in. How does suck my dick sound? As much as I'd love to land at the strip mall, I'm not fucking stupid. Everyone's gonna be going for this car. So I'm gonna go for this one. Which other people went for too. And now we're in the middle of fucking nowhere. Point blanked him, what the fuck? No! Suck a dick! GG. I should have just left. I should have just fucking left. Suck of the balls. Rex City! All those nice kids' kills. Yeah, they were, to be fair, pretty decent kills. Especially the guy with the police car was so unlucky because he was blatantly coming for me because I just shot. And then someone else shoots at him, but he's on the other side of the fence. Fucking brilliant. It was the worst luck you could have, I think. I got more kills in that game than I did in 4-5 games. How is that possible? Stop giving me the shit spawns. What the fuck? I'm gonna stretch all the way to PV. The downside to this is I'm not gonna see where people land really. Can't land blue roof. Where's that guy landed? That guy landed there. I think this roof's gonna be alright. In fact, I'm gonna go here. Is that door closed? Yeah. This is killing the world coming up. Don't move. I wanted to dance in front of you. I'll take your bandages. Cheers, mate. Sucker! he died. Somebody else killed him, fuckers. That guy. Hello. Why don't you come down? Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. The guy's above you.
Hey.
Hey. Damn, man. That one tap with the shotgun. How come I can never get one taps with the shotgun? That's what fucking infuriates the shit out of me. Right, last one. We're just going for kills. We die, we die. Give me good spawn. Good spawn. Fucking cranberry again. What the shit? So many cars. Dude, there's no fucking cars. Oh, there's one. Everyone lands at that one. Is there any over there? No fucking way. No fucking way! I didn't even get a hit marker! I can't leave it like that. I gotta play one more. I knew he had the shotgun. Why am I doing that? First of all. Come on, here comes the win. I don't think so. We're gonna try. I just don't see it. We're definitely gonna try, though. We're gonna sit back in my nice gaming chair. We're gonna relax. We're just gonna take it nice and slow. That's why I don't rush people. This is why I don't fucking rush people. Because I am fucking shit when it comes to rushing people. Alright, I need to get one more kill. At least one kill. We go again. Servers are coming down in a second anyway. Look at her face. She loves it. Drink it. Go on, drink it. Ah, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So I laugh about it. No more? Okay. Do you want some tea? No? Okay. 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 What, you want to go over there? No. You want me to look over there? Okay. I don't see anything. Oh, it's the little things in life. Fuck it, let's go death camp. We're gonna die straight away. But we're gonna do it anyway. Him reload shoot, but fucking me, no, she wants to take her fucking time. She wants to make sure each fucking bullet goes straight fucking in. Fuck this game, I need a kill. Right, regardless of what happens in this one, this is it. Fuck this fucking shit game. If you are enjoying me watching me die, please remember to hit the like button if you're watching on YouTube. Also, remember to click the subscribe button. There's a little bell next to it where you can get notifications if I upload a video, if I go live in the future. Also, if you're watching on Twitch, hit the follow button, where you will see top quality deaths brought to you in seconds by H1Z1 King of the Kill. Fuck it. Somebody died here. I'll protect it. Oh, la la la, la la la, la la la. Yeah, I've just had like 4 crap starts in a row. It was a shit show. Kinda have an idea, but I don't know if it will work. So I'm gonna do it on the next stream. I think I've got something which might be funny, or at least I'll find funny. So no one probably will find funny, but right, where the fuck are we? I'm a fuck going there again. I just want a couple of guns, a car. Why does no one land over here? It's a travesty. No fucking car though, is there? Fuck. Straight into the tree. Doors open. That door's open as well. Huh. swear I just seen him. Fuck you. Can't pick it up now. What the fuck? Fuck it. Can't believe there's no bastard car. ATV? Nope. Fuck, I'm between a rock and a hard place. Fuck this game! Look at him. Thinks he's so fucking smug. But on that note, I'm going to go. Jeb, people on Twitch, thanks for the follows. Remember, if you haven't followed, appreciate the follows. People on YouTube, Nissan11689. Fucking beautiful, beautiful person, you. Thanks for this. I think you subbed. I don't know. I can't remember. Who else subbed? Someone else subbed. I can't really remember. Mickey Maz or something. Thank you so much. If you haven't already, hit the like button. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. It means a lot. I'm trying to get to 200 subs in the next few weeks, so everything is much appreciated. A solid 2 hour, 1 minute and 6 second stream. So yeah, thank you very much, and this is Mr. Ashy, seeing you on the next one.